Mom, remember, we're at a restaurant, you gotta eat like you. You're on your diet, okay? Ricky, I don't even need to be on a diet. I don't know what you're talking about, okay? Oh my gosh, Mom.
May I take you guys' orders? Here's you guys' menu. Do you guys want to start off with some appetizers?
Can I get the 3-course meal, please?
Ma'am, right now I just need your appetizer, not your full course meal.
That is my appetizer. Mom, if you order that as your appetizer, your diet's gonna go on a one-way ticket plane to some other country and it's never gonna come back.
Ricky, you wouldn't understand. I've been on this diet for like a day and 2 minutes, okay? Please, just let me have one good meal, please.
Okay, Mom, it's okay, calm down. I just worry for you. I just want you to stay healthy, okay? Like, you can eat, but you just need to watch yourself a little bit better.
I guess that's all I'm gonna order for today. I just want one small pre-dessert, and then my dessert, and then my after-dessert. Oh.